What we want to do in this problem is balance the chemical equation for decomposition of ammonium nitrate. And critical before we work with any chemical equation that we have it balanced, which means the same number of nitrogen atoms are on the left side as the right side, the same number of oxygen atoms on both sides, etc. To do this, let's look at nitrogen. In general, best to balance oxygen, hydrogen after other atoms. So if we look at nitrogen, and there's two nitrogen atoms on the left, so if we compare the left and the right for nitrogen, so we have two and two, that looks balanced. Since on the right side, hydrogen is only in one molecule, let's balance the hydrogen next. So I have four hydrogen atoms on the left, which would mean that we need a two here. So now for hydrogen, there's four on the left and there's four atoms on the right. Last balance oxygen. So on the left, there are three oxygens. On the right, there are two oxygen in the water, and now this is two, so probably it would now be balanced. Indeed, I have three oxygen on both sides. Now, sometimes it's common to write the reaction with integers. It depends. So you might also see it written this way, where I've just multiplied everything by two. But now we have a balanced equation, and now we could use it to calculate amounts of products that form for certain amounts of reactants, etc.